that people just... And I remember I had duct tape in the truck because I had duct tape on a mirror that was falling off on the other side. So I took that piece of wood block and duct taped it to my foot. And I made it to Maryland. Perseverance. But I knew I had something special and I had a passion. That's what you need to have when you have a business. If you have a passion, nothing becomes impossible. You just break through. And so a lot of people just stop at the verge of success. And what you need to do is just keep on going, because when you keep on going is when you break through. Yeah.